Nice of the princess to invite us over for a... She made lots of...